promotion guarantee, but when you've been up there all season, you want to win the title as well, and they can do that with victory today.
Well, they can, and you wouldn't expect them to take the foot off the gas after all the hard work they've put in this season.
When you're a forward and you come into a new club, you know from your own experience, Alan, you want to make a good start. Here's his chance. It's his start today.
Yeah, a goal here would certainly help his cause. It would relax him. You don't want to go 3, 4, 5 games not having found the back of the net.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with three at the back, to have two main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
Well, you look at that formation, you could interpret it as being a little negative, especially if that holding midfielder in front of the back three doesn't venture too far forward. But an onus on the wide men as well to support those two lads up front.
This is how the visitors shape up. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
So here we go, we're underway here. Neymar. And they've got a man out wide. Alex Telles. Florian Thauvin. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology, and in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the visitors. Number 6, Marco Reus.
Neatly intercepted. Werner! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. He's been forced just to knock the ball forward by the press. Brilliant. And shoots! That's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Different angle on it here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Goal for the visitors. Number 6, Marco Reus.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Aiming for Neymar. And he's put it in for the goal.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Find some space here on the flanks. Out of play for a throw. Here's a chance to get across him because the referee's allowed play to go on. Was an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high. Couldn't keep it. He's coming forward with some danger. Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Florian Thauvin. Neymar. Breaking infield.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
He's got it away. Rice! That's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They might have played him in here. That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And this is going to be a throw.
Great save that, wasn't it? I think we all thought that was going to be in.
And now the shot! Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. Park Ju-young. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Neymar. Werner. And shoots! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Hit it well! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Marco Reus, Werner, Aspas, trying to find it, Reus, oh that's what we've come to see, that's a brilliant goal. I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play. It's a runaway successor.
It has been, and I've been surprised at the lack of competition. Really, how easy it's turned out to be for this side. But they won't care a bit about that, will they?
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Marco Reus.
Park Ju-young. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Reus. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Back into play off the crossbar.
I think the woodwork still shaking, Martin, from that effort a few seconds ago.
Park Ju-young.
He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. Werner. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. It goes out wide again. That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide. Werner. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Tovan, Messi, Reus. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, isn't it, straight away?
It's Messi.
Messi slips it through.
Werner.
Not too much time for extra touches here.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Of 3 minutes.
Glick.
Added time.
Sergio Ramos. Reus.
Guiding it through the defenders. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. They might have played him in here.
And they've managed to score here.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Well, this must have been very tight indeed, but we get the advantage of another look that the officials, of course, don't.
No, and it was such a close call, but the defence had squeezed and caught the lad offside, although he tucked it away well.
And the referee says half-time.
Let's hear about Marco Reus now and his first-half performance from Alan Smith.
Well, as long as he's been in this game, Martin, he wouldn't have experienced many better 45 minutes than that. He couldn't miss out there.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half is conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Reus. Messi gets his cross in. That will go down as a routine stop.
Park Ju-young.
He's cut that out well, well read. Intercepted well. This could be it. Shot on! They scored! He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad, and didn't he take it well?
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal scored this entire season.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Marco Reus. He might be through. The shot's on. Good distance to the clearance then.
And it will be their throw.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Aspas. And now the shot. He could cross it from here.
Tovar.
He's got his shot off now. And Neymar with the goal. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Here's the goal again.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 22.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Goal for the visitors, number 8, Neymar.
Ha Dae-sung, Park Ju-young.
Challenges for the ball.
Jesus Navas, his pass. Not reaching its target, easily intercepted. Park Ju-young.
Werner. Werner.
Very shots on here. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. He's got another goal, two on his debut, Alan Smith.
Well, if he carries on like this, Martin, he's going to be the absolute hero in his new football club.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Werner.
Jesus Navas. Royce.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually.
Tackle goes in.
Royce. Neymar.
Tovar. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Number 10, Lionel Messi. Coming onto the pitch, number 16, Dries Mertens.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Cleverly done. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And shoots! A really incisive breakaway. Held his position, stayed onside, in at the keeper, but he's denied him.
Oh, he's such a good keeper in these situations, you know. He's very cool and he got his angles.
Let's fly!
Simple save from an ambitious effort. Park Ju-young.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Neymar got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Werner.
Neymar. It's an excellent cross. And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, there guys are saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown the class too.
It's a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. And here's the shot. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. 10 minutes left of regular time. He's given possession away here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Royce. That's cut out. Well, he has cleared the danger. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. That's good support play from his teammates. Jesus Navas. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper. From whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
Hardeso on the move and able to cut out the pass. Tackle here. Just 1 minute left on the clock. Florian Thauvin. Merton. Werner.
3 minutes.
Royce. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Jesus Navas. Shot up! That's a good block. Ha De Sung. Sergio Ramos clears it here. And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Marco Reus and his role in the match summed up here for you by Alan Smith.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turn to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
He's got it away. Royce! Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, Aspas trying to find an... Royce! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because... This could be it. Shot on! They scored! He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad, and didn't he take it well?
Thauvin. Got his shot off now, and Neymar with the goal. Werner, very shots on here.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
He's got another goal. Two on his debut, Alan Smith.
Well, if he carries on like this, Martin, he's going to be the absolute hero.
It's an excellent cross.
And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that...